Hey guys, Golem here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing our Minecraft Survival Series. And today, I was thinking maybe we should go for mining a little bit more. Because the last episode was a success. We found an emerald, diamonds, and redstone. Which was awesome. I put on my iron gear and I brought everything iron. I use my iron to make an iron shovel and an iron axe and a new iron pick. What do we need? Torches, torches. And some food. Here we go. Still need one diamond left before we can make a pickaxe and we can go mine the obsidian. That would be awesome. And for one of our episodes, we can actually go to the Nether. I'm gonna try passages or block. I don't feel like mining all of that gravel. Now I give all into this. We're mining this way. We haven't found anything yet. It's getting dark. Put a torch down. Now we can see. There's more bedrock. Put another torch down. Pick up all these blocks. I only see bedrock, bedrock, more bedrock. Torch here, right of this area, for you can see. Redstone. Oh, we almost hit 9 levels with that. Awesome. Iron. Think you'll be only 2 pieces. Yep. Let's get rid of this block. Let's put it. Torch upgrade. Let's see more light. Torch. Another torch and pickaxe is about to break, actually. There he goes. Let's go get another pickaxe. If I know how to get out of here. Kind of like lava water for a second. Scanning area. Iron pick. Let's go back. Better push my dog into the wall. No. Does it have armor on? Would have died, actually. That was close. Streaming somewhere else. When he finally go in redstone. Should've brought more torches, actually. You guys hear that? I hear lava. We haven't found diamonds yet. Oh, we found iron. There's not. No, we found coal. Well, I don't have any more torches, so I can't see. That was the last torch I used. I wonder if mobs spawn down here. And there's actually another piece of iron. I didn't see that. Nope. No more iron. I don't know if you guys hear that, but I hear like lava. And I don't feel like dying today or never. We hit a wall. Why are diamonds so hard to find? All I need is one diamond. And it doesn't want to give it to me. Oops, fell in a hole. Actually, I'm gonna go back where I mined and found like the emeralds and that redstone. No gravel. Cause we found more stuff over here than. Then over there, we're waiting for like a few iron, which is pretty good, and some redstone, which is great. The only thing we haven't run into is actually more lapis. That one emerald was very lucky. It's like one emerald out of everything. You can actually do nothing with an emerald. Make an emerald block, but we need like 8 more emeralds. You put torches down here. Start. Mobs won't spawn. The room's like right on top of us. Need some beef. We can regen some of that health we just lost. I think that was from when we fell down. To go to sleep. That's gonna be, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you would like to see more and subscribe. Peace.